thank you all for coming here. Whether you intentionally braved mass transit and traffic to get here at nearly the stroke of midnight, or you're just an unintentional passerby, thank you for joining us. It's going to be a very special midnight moment. For those of you who don't know, every single night of the year, about 100 of these iconic displays synchronize in the name of public art and display a beautiful video work. This month is a piece called Reckoning by Shahzia Sikander, who just flew in to join us on this very day. And to celebrate this beautiful work, Shahzia has gathered her some of her most trusted collaborators, who you will hear from this evening. Interdisciplinary artist Eddy, Pulitzer Prize winning composer Duyun, and vocalist Zeb Bangash. And I will have Shahzia speak a little bit about their work together and their collaboration before we kick off tonight's performance. But thank you very much for being here.
Hi, everyone. Good evening. Wonderful that all of you are here in this fantastic moment. Thank you, Jean. I am just going to say a couple of words, which is that all of us here are Asian American women, so I'm super excited. That is fantastic. Also, my long-term collaborator, the composer Duyun, and I created, the score was created in Pakistan in one of our many visits, so it's even more special that we get to host it here in New York City, which is our home, and I just love the global nature of all these different Asian women rocking it today. Thank you.
어디가? 우물을 파자. 물구멍 뚫으라.
in a hall, said a ha in a hall.